Okay guys, so welcome to a new video on WinBus's Droid. So in this video I would be showing you how to format your micro SD card as a internal storage in your Android Marshmallow based device. So let's see how to do that. Here I have the Zolo Era 2X which is running Android Marshmallow. I think this should work on all Android Marshmallow based devices. For that, go to settings. In settings, go to the storage and USB option. Here you can see you have SD card, select that SD card, and at the top right you have three dots, and there you would see an option format as. Currently you are seeing it as format as portable, but that's because I have already formatted it to be used as a internal storage. But in case you need to use it as an internal storage you have not already formatted it, then you would see the option as format as internal storage. So you can select that option, and let me just show you. So here the device storage, as you can see, is 45 point something GB. So it adds both the storage of the SD card as well as the phone memory and considers it as the internal storage. So that's how it's done on Android Marshmallow based devices. So that's it as far as this video was concerned. I hope you loved it. Thanks for watching guys. And have a nice day.